Only two or three will hatch. As spawning continues, the eggs begin to pile up in drift lines. It is believed that exposure to the sun and air has depleted the food value so that the shorebirds will not eat them. But these eggs attract the gulls. Tides uncover nests and crabs dig up other nests to make their own, and soon the waters are filled, and there is not one square foot of beach that doesn't contain eggs.